Over here.
How did you get out of this?
Okay.
Sorry, I've not played with keyboard
over
yet.
Over here. You're with the Commission's 5th Fleet, right?
Yeah, sure.
The old man in charge, my grandfather, was with the 1st. That was a long time ago. Me? I'm not with any fleet. Born and bred right here. Never even been to the old world.
Oop. Fiddling the controller. Running into a wall.
Here's our smithy. This is where you can craft weapons and armor. You'll be here a lot.
Wow! Look at this place. Want to check it out?
Sure. Get a weapon.
Ooh, it's toasty in here.
Next up is the canteen. Let's check it out.
There you are, Fiver.
Ha! Ha! All right.
Goodbye, then.
Give me a weapon.
Want to get going?
Yeah, let's go.
The canteen? I am so there.
Over here.
Yeah, this way. You're right in the way.
This here's our canteen.
Hey, over there! Hey, you!
Yeah, it's Bandito.
I knew you'd pull through.
Right. They're calling for a council. Come on.
Yeah.
Ain't been here long enough.
Now that you are all here, after tracking a migrant to the 5th Fleet, they're a fine... Would you like to say a few words?
Thank you, sir. We're ready.
This here is the Commission's core team. You should all get to know each other.
Looking forward to it.
Now, down to the latest monster to the Research Committee...
Elder Dragon... Altering the... Once every...
Dragon,
with the
Dragon,
5th's
Dragon.
Help, we will find the missing link.
Here, here. Now what?
Hunters, start by investing.
Right. We're...
Everyone else, you know the drill. Make sure these hunters have everything they need.
No.
Now we're talking.
You two.
You heard him.
The 5th banner promises a change in the wind. All right. Dismissed.
Dismissed. Let's go. Let me get a weapon.
Over here.
Cool. Alright, so dual swords or hammer. Let's do hammer. I did insect glaive the first playthrough, and that was a sharp or sever weapon.
We've placed some basic gear for you in that equipment box.
So let's do...
Make sure to choose a weapon that suits you.
Hunter's knife, no. Controller keeps going crazy. Okay. Why aren't you barking consistently?
Want to get going?
Yeah. What the fuck?
Once you're ready, head to the canteen. I'll be there, waiting with a quest.
You can get more familiar with your weapons at the training area. Just talk to the housekeeper to get started.
Alright. Alright. Going back to keyboard then.
Handlers sort through the research commission's leads. And the ones they deem worth our attention become quests.
Hey!
Over here!
Yes, I'm doing.
Right on time. Oh yeah. What are we waiting for? The
Let's
new
go.
World awaits.
All right. Slay 7 jaggers. Easy peasy. Press space. Stand by.
Alright, this is our first rule number. Each quest, our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of jaggers.
Okay.
We ran into some jaggers on the way to base.
In here.
The small monsters, remember?
I remember.
I think we saw them somewhere around here. Wanna check it out?
Yes.
Rule number 2. The commission supply, they're in the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along. Oh yeah. Hey, partner.
All right. Cool.
Want to get going?
Uh-huh.
The hammer is a mighty close-range weapon that can stun monsters with blows to the head. Be careful. Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn. When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed. You can gather honey and mix it with a potion to make mega potions.
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you.
Over here!
Yes, I see you.
You can use that as slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention or creating a distraction.
A pack of jaggers! Those are the monsters we're after!
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own.
What's going on here?
They're on the run. Don't let them get away. Grab all the monster materials you can.
What button is that? Fire slinger. What is that?
Over here!
I don't know what it's even telling me to use. charge button. I don't understand this at all.
Whoops. Use whatever you can. You can use the slinger with your weapon drawn. Look for the perfect moment, then fire.
Dodge their attacks.
Yeah.
You don't want to take hits like that head on.
Keep it together, okay? Okay, let's head home and report back to the old man.
Let's skin these jaguars. Home pile. Smash. I do not want to play mouse and keyboard. Let me Google it.
Good to see you.
Four or five, okay. Dick move, I don't have that button. Uh-huh.
And listen up.
Oh.
All right. Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them? Do it. Okay. All right. Yes, yes, yes. I understand.
My, my, my.
ready.
Hey there, partner. Ah!
Alright, see what's up.
You can pick up quests from the quest board, too. It lists the same quests that I've got, so don't worry about having to check two places.
Cool. Alright, let's go talk to everybody we can. Chat with Meowskiller Chef.
Do you too?
Somebody else up here. This fella over here.
Greetings.
Oh my god. How about here? All right, let's go down. Talk to this person.
Oh, hello.
What's so funny about that? You're scaring me, lady. Commander, what you got for me, big dog?
And listen up. Now that's hunting.
Blah, blah, blah. Vision boy. Let's see what you got to buy. Botanist yet, researcher, ecologist.
Yes. I'll be here.
Okay. All right. Let's see if I can get my controller to charge and play at the same time. Computer. So I have a normal charger.